Hey, I'm Chase, this is CLF777, and we're playing some more Shadow of the Colossus. So, we're down to the wire here. This is the second last one. 14 down, 2 to go. It all comes down to this, and one more. The one we're looking for today is the sentry to a destroyed city. Oh, shoot. Playing like a noob again. Here we go. Playing like a noob. If you didn't already know, the sentry to a destroyed city is quite a ways away, actually. The entrance gates are pretty spectacular up here. We've seen them before, earlier in the playthrough, when we had to go down in that pit, desert up here. Oh, shoot. I forgot I could use the bridge. This one's always been a challenge. Very specific set of things that have to happen to be successful in this Colossus battle. Always been a challenge. This is the second most annoying Colossus. Only the second. The first is definitely that flying one from a couple episodes back where you gotta pop his balloons and jump on his wings and all that crap. That one will make you pull your hair out. Actually got the best of me, and I'm only playing on easy mode. Can't wait to see what it's like to try and play hard. That's a joke. I might never do it. Let's just keep that between you and me. Alright. Back on track now. I'm gonna ignore. I know there's a shrine to our left, which I am going to pretend isn't there, because I know I got the whitetail lizard at that one. In fact, I got the whitetail lizard at the one around the corner too, which is unusual. But I did. I went and got it, because it was worth it. As it has been so far. So there's the pit that we went down for one of them. And there is the shrine from around the corner. And this is the gate to the destroyed city where we will find our sentry. Oh, nice. What a horse jump. Now, is that lizard there gonna make a liar out of me? Wait a second, what is that right there? It wasn't. No, that plant played a trick. Wait a minute, what am I thinking? How dare I think about going in there and not saving the game here first? Jeez, white glowing things are really tripping me out. Keep thinking there's a lizard here. There, better be safe than sorry, right? Hey girl, where'd you go now? Oh, here he is. Let's do this. Let's do this. Launch off the top of the... Oh, I thought he was gonna launch. Would have been so much cooler if you launched off of there, Aggro. Well, I don't know what's going on here. We gotta get up there somehow. Is this a good spot as any? Hey. Is this even what I'm supposed to be doing? Well, it worked. What? Ah. You sure have a good way of making me feel stupid, Aggro. I'm in here then. Oh, now see? If it wasn't for this big column falling down, you could have come with me. But instead, you have to be a sad horse and just stay here, okay? Bye. Everything will be fine. I'll take the portal. See you back at home. my. Oh, the scale. The scale is just ridiculous, isn't it? But it kind of has to be. To be able to fit these... Oh, sorry, buddy. That was a tease. To be able to fit these giant colossi, the setting has to be enormous. And this is the enormous of the enormous, I think. Look at the battle arena. So crazy. Where do you think he's gonna come from? Time to go. Whoa, that was close. Thank you. Step number one complete. Oh my goodness. Don't you dare just fall off of there. Now, I will struggle to remember what the next move is. Make it this. He didn't even flinch. Hey, didn't you like that? Oh, you mad, bro? Uh-oh, take cover. Oh, baby, okay. A new road has been opened. Hello again. Oh! I think we're getting somewhere. It's all working out. This might not be as bad as I was expecting it to be. Oh, brace for impact. Oh, jeez. good. No, no, come down here. Everything's gonna be fine. Impact. Where are you going, big guy? Oh, there he goes. What? No, he didn't step on the thing. Stepping there. Oh, here we go. Thank you. Climb up here again. Oops, wrong way. Go this way. We're gonna make it. That's good. Go right on to Ish. Find its hidden vitals. Yeah. Oh no. Well, now you broke both of them, man. What have you done? Oh, hello, vitals. Oh, how does that feel? Is your brain okay? Oh, just hang in there. I'll make that headache go away. Uh-oh. Oh, no. No, oh, yeah. Okay. Everything will be fine. Hey, big guy. You'll be alright. Why don't you just come this way? Whoops. Oh no, no. Come with me. Oh, really? And? Ooh. He actually hit me with it. That's odd. Here's some hidden vitals. How am I gonna get him to open his hand? Whoa, okay, he's pretty fast anyway. I almost can't believe I can't remember how this works. You know what? Let's go up right here. Okay? Can you give me a push? Here it comes. What did he hit? Oh no, I fell down. Son of a gun. Come step on this one now, please. Just step right here. Thank you. Going up. Oh no, I don't have a path on the side yet either. Son of a gun. Whoa, what are you doing? Big guy. Oh no. Hey there, pal. Are you kidding? No! Oh! How did that happen? I can't believe that just happened. Crapo. Alright, well. Go back up, I guess. Maybe this will be the new longest Colossus battle. Whoa. Yeah, I get it about the hidden vitals thing, but maybe I don't. Just boost me up, will you? Just a little bit. Again. There we go again. We can do this. It comes right underneath it when you're up there. Right? I think he's pretty close now. Shaking. But it looked like it was sort of pointing at his shoulder, right? No! Ah, here we go. Now I see. Come on, get down there. Oh! I bet I could kill him with this. Come on, get up there. Get yourself, man. Oh, down goes the sword. What are you gonna do now, buddy? Oh, wow, this is going to be tough. Shades here around. How are you supposed to hang so you can do this? Oh, there it is. Go out again. See if I can get off of that. Oh, you can't escape it. The last Colossus. Oh, how far we've come. Now, let's keep in mind, of course, this is an easy mode. But that's still not too shabby. Welcome back, Aggro. Oh my, one more to go. 15 down. One to go. And I'm Chase, this is CLF777. Thanks so much for watching. If you like the video, hit that thumbs up button for me. See you in the next one.